Yeah, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. So this talk today will be on privacy preferences, will be about how the users perceive their privacy settings in social networks, how their actual settings are, how they think the actual settings are. So the talk will be about information flow, about information flow control. So this relates somehow in the context of social networks to the party pictures. Yeah, you might have seen that undergraduate students, yeah, they party a lot, and then later when they are graduated, they apply for a job, and then suddenly these pictures come up. Or you might have seen in the news a situation where a 16-year-old high school student invited for his or her birthday party via a social network. And then when the birthday comes on a Friday afternoon, hundreds of people show up, yeah, because the student was not aware how the information spreads. He was not aware who can see the invitation to his birthday party. So that's the context of my talk today. I have structured the talk into several sections. So first I will start with the motivation. I would like to show you why I think this is very important. Then I will be talking about privacy settings in online social networks. In particular, I will refer to a study which we made on my institute where we tried to measure how different are the actual settings from the perceptions the users have, and how would the users like to wish the actual settings are. Then I will be talking about privacy in general. I will develop a general model of a social network, and I will try to show you how privacy fits into such a general model. And then I will give simple solutions, very simple solutions, how we can improve the situation. I will look at the provider side, and I will show you the result of a master thesis. It's not more than a master thesis. So one single person was working for 5 or 6 months. How it could be possible to improve the current situation. So not a company with 10,000 of employees, just a single person working for 5 months. How this could be.